Warning, this video contains graphic content that might be disturbing to some people.
Over 700 dogs have been culled by Pakistani officials in Karachi in an attempt to curb stray dog attack on thousands of people every year. Bodies of dead dogs are scattered across various areas in the city where municipal workers have gathered for disposal. The periodic culling of dogs using poison tablets hidden in chicken meat has drawn criticism from animal rights activists. Newzstreet Desk.